is ethical and it is professional, they go. That is my take of those stuff. And then we can get a new team urgently. In fact, today, that should happen today. Chibukati is actually well informed. He's a lawyer. He understands these things. But he's slow. He takes a lot of time. I don't know whether he takes time reasoning or what happens. But he should be very fast. These are things that can be done in a day. Yeah, before Raila comes for him, he should move very fast. And I also want to the courts to help us, and that is a court case. Ekuruwa Court has taken it. Is this a repeat election or is a rerun? Why should two repeat? Why do we have two presidential candidates? And if anybody in this country supports justice, why are they quiet about this? Why don't they discuss it? Why don't they discuss it? It's not an issue of he will get 10 votes or 100 votes or 20 votes. But why is the whole country quiet about this? The issue now has resulted and it was taken to the Supreme Court for interpretation. But I would love to see civil societies and lawyers and all those people to say this is not a rerun. There are other presidential candidates who are potential, and things should be put right, and they should help us to interpret the laws. I kindly want Raila to hold his horse. Raila is an old man. He has assisted this country. By the way, Raila would have been, in my government, Raila would have been the chairman of the Human Rights Commission. he's very good in putting things right. But I don't think he can make a good leader anyway. That's my perspective of seeing things. I also, that's Raila. Raila, I will have taken him there. Uhuru will have been one man who, if he asks, God will have accepted his prayers, but only after going for rehabilitation. Yeah, he should go for it. Sincerely speaking, you know, it should not an issue of tribe or whatever. Uhuru needs 3 months rehabilitation, urgent. If you love him and you respect him, please take him there. There are demonstrations tomorrow. Kindly NASA, kindly anybody who is advising Raila. I know, as much as you are addicted to the tear gas, as much as you are used to, please, ataji pig and dana nyumba yako, but stop. Just stop. Please don't do it tomorrow. What you are saying is constitutional. What you have mentioned is right, it's true, and it has to be.